It's not that last speech your heart takes when you're on the way out. It's not that last thought or memory. Those are the simple deaths, the easy deaths. But the real death is that tiny little dying you do after you're gone. When your name is spoken by someone else on this earth for the very last time. Which means my death came the day my platoon got back here. Which means that I'm a ghost now.
There's something from the past that's come back to haunt us.
3 days ago, our chief financial officer was gunned down in the street. Yesterday, we got a letter from a Sergeant Devin Carter, Marine Corps sniper. He was in the village that day, and he saw everything go down.
I did bad things, really bad things. The war is over, and you've got to stop fighting.
You're the only one who can help us resolve this.
You may kill him.
I mean, resolve.
Drag me out here to
play out some little game.
It's been a game from the beginning, but up until now, we've been the pawns. They're the ones that deserve to get it. They make us this way.
What do you want?
You're gonna tell me where Carter is.
I'm not killing anyone for you.
We did what we were told. Don't make us bad people.
What's that?
That, my friend, is a kill hole. That's the place that was there before the words were. That's where they come from. That's where they go. It's where you and I go when we're done here. It's where everything falls out.
War's over. Ain't that right?